short!
What do you see, Sunan?
of it! Stop it! I'm out of it!
Thank you. Show me what lies ahead.
I should talk to Heidman about my next targets.
Thank you for treating Heidman with respect and kindness, Eivor. He has found a family in you.
He is more than welcome here, as are you.
Please, Radha, tell us another!
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one begins a long time ago.
Have you?
I'm grateful to see Basim returned. There's so much more I wish to learn from him.
Jorvik is now free of the Order's influence.
Brilliant as ever, my friend. Thank you for all you have done.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
One more gone. The world is brighter for it.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
Keep this up, and the land will be free of these monsters.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
I have purged the Order of Ancients from Jorvik with Yuvina and Yord's aid. And should we ever need theirs, they will come.
You do this work well, Eivor. Is it a prelude to you joining the Hidden Ones?
I doubt it. Not enough glory in these back alley brawls. I want to see the... What awaits in Jorvikshire?
Halfdan Ragnarsson, Conqueror of the North, sends his greeting. He wishes to meet with Eivor Wolfkist personally.
Halfdan Jarl? I have heard that man's name so often, I feel as though I know him already.
He is currently entangled in a war with the Picts of the Northern Hills. I suspect he wants your counsel, or your axe. If you are keen to meet him, he asks that you join him at his war camp. I have the location here.
I'll go at once.
With caution, Eivor. Jervikshire is currently at war with the Picts, a proud clan that lives just beyond the Roman Wall.
Ubbar Ragnarsson has come. He claims to have some business with you.
Ah, a new letter. I should talk to Heidlum about...
Ubbar Ragnarsson, you're a long way from your king's side.
Eivor. Yes, a long stroll through the hills and fields of Mercia. All so I could thank you.
Thank me?
For sending my brother to his just reward. In spite of the harm he caused you and everyone around you, I could not keep him in line in this life. But I have no doubt the old father will put him to good use in the next.
A darkness followed your brother, one I am not sure he understood. But as you say, he is now where he belongs.
He is. And as a show of my thanks, I came to offer you a gift. A token of my respect.
Thank you.
Put it to good use, Wolfkist. And may we meet again soon. On a battlefield, if the fates are kind.
Here is something for you. An odd letter arrived a few days ago, signed by one calling himself...
A poor fellow soldier of Christ.
That's right. Someone you know.
Not by sight. But this soldier has intimate knowledge of the Order. He's the reason I have found them so easily in the cities.
The letter says you must travel to Winchester, visit God's house and look for a man in white. Then recite this passage. When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom.
All right. I'll speak with Ranvi. Get a fuller picture of all this.
Do you need something? Then go in peace.
Now, this one begins. A long time ago, at a desert oasis, far away. A place of mystery.
Thank you.
lines of battle. Hard fought on both sides.
Everyone all right? Help the wounded and get every man's name. We leave none behind.
Well met, Eivor Ravendred. Now there's a face I've seen before.
Faravid. We met in Jorvik, the Yuletide feast.
The Yuletide massacre. I remember. What brings you here?
Halfdan Jarl. He summoned me. Is he near?
He was, but the Picts hit us hard. We were separated.
Fresh attack from the hills.
Circle round! Watch your backs!
Picts. They won't be happy to see the likes of me.
Here or far, you die!
people back.
Are you wounded?
I live. If we die today, tonight we drink with Odin. Either way, we claim victory! For Thor! For Master!
Me your life, old friend. Once again.
Halfdan Ragnarsson, we meet in the Forge of Battle. Surely a good sign.
I don't know you. One of Faroid's new dogs?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor, yes. Down in Mercia. Kingmaker with my brothers Ivar and Ubbar and Finir in East Anglia. From the tales I hear, I feared you might be taller.
That's not a fear you feel often, I imagine.
So you answered my summons. But the timing is poor, as you can see. Too many here are spent, battle sore. Thirsty. Faravid, have your men build field pyres for the dead.
At once, my jarl.
Not here, not now. Then to Donnacaster for a victory feast!
The oldest son of Ragnar Lothbrok, so he says. What do you make of him?
What I think doesn't matter. I'm interested in what his men think of him. Is he honest, trustworthy, loyal?
Is that why you've come here? To earn Halfdan's trust? To find a seat at his table?
I have my own table. What I want is a bond of friendship between the new lords of England.
Among whom you count yourself, I suppose.
It is an ally I seek, not a master.
Well, there is but one lord of Northumbria.
Take the gear and start digging.
Hmm? Phew. That's better. The Roman giants outdid themselves with this fortress. Where would Halfdan Jarl hold court?
The way is blocked!
Warrior! You can swing an axe!
As Thor has swallowed the oceans, I can lift many horns and drain them too.
A bold claim?
Yes,
Here, Dane. Try your luck at throwing bones.
Request them in spring. No sooner. That is the plan.
Yet my people suffer day by day.
Your people? To
Do you rule the Shadow Kingdom under my nose?
Our people suffer from these brutal winter raids.
Lady Moira. My wife grows ill.
I will attend to her soon.
This war must end. That is my first concern. The time to strike
is when I say we strike. Halfdan's hammer protects this land. Tell my people that, King Rhaeshir.
As you wish, my lord.
Who is this? Come closer.
Halfdan Regnason, my sword arm answers your call.
Thank you for your tribute, Eivor Wolfkist. Your battles and deeds are well known to me. And you are the hero of Yorick. So sing my skalds.
Not just any hero. Eivor brought order to the city when King Rhaeshir could not.
They say you rooted out a gang of thieves and traitors.
Not alone. But I led the charge.
The silver Eivor recovered there now pays for our war with the Picts.
It is wasted fighting Picts. It should be put to better use.
I try never to regret the decisions I make in a time of war.
Agreed. To second guess ourselves would only stall the victory. I don't regret sending Faravid to lead our strike against the Picts, in spite of Eivor winning the day.
Eivor and I held them half the new one, so you could sweep in, stab a few cold corpses, and claim a glorious victory.
Old friend, your jests hit like Odin's spear, always on the mark.
I would not be here without your hammer, Gwydion. Please accept this